den Sechser am Turn. Scheiße. Was für ein Leben, Alter. Oh, shit.
Today I'm going to dive a little bit into the or make some, like, study some topics from the poker code, where Fader is talking about live game. I didn't, like, didn't study that yet.
My main goal is going to be to arrange a server for the Pyre server, because we want to do some aggregation reports, which would be the next step to improve our post-flop game, I think. And so right now that I've built, like I said, my environment around poker, it got a bit tricky because 2 years ago I wasn't in that environment and I started studying training and sports in Austria. So right now I'm in the last year of university too, so yeah, it's kind of difficult because my head's so much wrapped around poker that I kind of I'm always thinking whether I should quit or not, but it's one more year to go, so that's kind of blocking me to fully commit. But yeah, as I said, the Grand House was like the best opportunity for me to get to know the life of a professional.
Because if I just imagine, okay, it doesn't work out with poker, as I hope, then yeah, what am I going to do? If you like need to find a new job, and like you say, there's a like pretty big gap in the CV, that could become a problem. But I also think it depends on like what job you want to get.
I think my parents are not too happy about that I play poker, but with my results last year, I think they are more convinced now. And now they are more supportive than at the beginning of my journey as a poker player.
I also think that through poker you meet a lot of people, and therefore I think it's also easier to get a job because everybody knows somebody, and that way I think it's easier to get a job if poker doesn't work out, for example, and then the gap in the CV doesn't matter that much, I think, anymore.
Okay, it started to rain.
Yeah.
Let's go inside.
Ich habe mir einen guten Salat gemacht mit Karotten, einem angebratenen Fleischersatz.
Fleischersatz?
Ja.
Bist du Vegetarier?
Ich versuche es.
I just messaged the, I think the floorman it is, from the Banco Casino in Bratislava, where I'll be going to on Saturday with two friends who aren't in the grindhouse but also enjoy playing poker.
So I've eaten this delicious meal for the third time a day, and I really like it.
Plan for today is winning a lot of money, and I hope we will do that.
I have done some aggregation reports, started with Roli. We just tried to implement some new thoughts, but didn't work out that well, so we just stayed with the normal aggregation reports. We looked over it a little bit.
I just entered the $525 WSOP bracelet event, a bounty tournament. We got 50 blinds, like nearly start stack, and yeah, we're gonna try to ship this one.
And then get really drunk.
Okay.
Drunk dead on the turn! Nein.
Bruder, was ist los?
Ich hab vor einem Pot verloren, Dada.
What happened?
I got in Kings vs. Jacks for
all the marbles.
Double start stack. and it held in the 525.
For all the enchilada.
For all the enchilada, yes. Which is pretty nice. Gonna ship it. Den Sechser am Turn. Oh, Scheiße. Was für ein Leben, Alter. Oh, shit. Down to 50k again.
Oh no, it's just a scrape. Gotta keep my shit intact. When the life we had, it ain't coming back anymore.
Montinho, I.
Da habe ich mich groß Sorge.
Said you'd given up on Jesus, but when mom left, you swear something else was with her.
Hast du mit FBB eine Min-Race?
Na, aber na.
Obwohl, sollte man sicher haben, aber ich auch keine.
Oh mein Gott.
Ich werde so gefickt im Turnier $50 plus. Ich werde so gefickt, Alter. Egal welches Turnier.
Burschen, ich habe damit 6 BP Queen Checks
Jutta. Bist du
eine, oder?
So gefickt im Turnier.
Was haben
wir? Hol mal! Hit! Hol!
Hol!
Hol! Hol! Hol!
Nice!
Nice. Gehen wir
mal. Gehen wir mal.
Nice,
wo? Back in the game.
Hold!
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 Hold! Hold! Hold! Oh mein Gott, Alter, wie werde ich gefickt, Alter.
Schade. Das war Pech, wir sehen uns beim nächsten Mal. LOL. Richtiger Troll, dieser GG-Poker.
Du musst
ah, sagen,
den Hyper 5 Sunrun, wo den Big 5, den Big 5, den Hyper 5 immer noch gefickt werde, ich glaube. Unfassbar. Also ich glaube, dort war ich so unterirdisch unter der Fahrt, das ist schon schreckend. Das ist wirklich schon.
10!
Hit! Drei oder vier Chancen gehabt.
Forever, hold forever.
Auf dem Bounty, aber leider keins geschnappt und im Endeffekt leider ausgesackelt worden. Kann auch nichts machen. Gut gespielt von mir, denke ich. Alles
nein,
in Ordnung.
Leider.
Und ja, jetzt in die Bounty Hand, das leider nicht gehittet für guten Stack und Bounties. Aber alles in Ordnung, ich bin jetzt noch im Final Table.
Der tankt immer. Er foldet!
Nice! Foldet!
Bist du deppert!
Nice! Foldet trotzdem!
Yes! Gehen wir mal!
Gehen wir mal!
Haben wir da mal auf dem Rolli sein Tisch? Open Diner, 2 BB, Double Flatted, Rolli Rechamps 5 BB und beide folden. Um 66 habe ich es auch, Alter. Haben wir da.
Der hat mit 15 Blinds geflattet halt.
Hold!
Unter Turn.
Hold!
Grün und wir haben es. Ja,
grün!
Grün, gehen wir.
Gehen wir, Jungs.
Gib mir mal.
Findet
den Call.
Wow,
nice.
Das holen, das
kann
die Nähe da. Bis zum Sieg, Alter.
Hold. Das ist ein exzellenter Turn.
Exzellent nicht, aber trotzdem gut.
Gut. Schwarz.
Schwarz.
Nein, das ist die
9.
Die 9, die lacht. Die 9, die absolut nicht lacht.
That's not good for us.
Nein, Alter.
Wie kann ich da jetzt ausgesagt werden in dem Spot?
Ich hab schon wieder 6-2 gehabt, oder?
Mann!
I'm out. Gauginho.
What place did you get?
Gauginho finished 5th for $116, I finished 4th for $100.
Martinho Nummer 1 mit dir ins Minimal.
Schau mal, and I finished 4th for $156. We are on the final table of the Daily Hyper 50 here in the middle.
Daily Hyper 10.
And we're going to be all in.
You going all in?
Yeah, we're all in, but we are not at risk, so we have every player covered. And he calls. Yeah. And he has ace king, that's not what we need. We need a jack. Oh, that's a good one.
Oh, yes.
Hold.
Christian has gesagt, du runst über die 5th Store Turnier, so scheiße.
Das ist mein erster FD in so einem Turnier seit 2007. Yes. We get the knockout. 3 left. Alright.
Which placement do you?
We're still in the heads up, but I lost 2 all-ins in a row, unfortunately. All in again. Good luck, Ace Jack. We want the call. 3 outs. Wow!
Ooh.
Wow, we get the 3 out of sick. He flopped us basically dead and we got there. That's sick. And there's an ace. Come on, hold the baby. Hold it.
Vamos!
Hold it. Hold it. Yes, we got it. Come on, baby. We shipped the daily hyper 15 for 900.
Nice.
Let's fucking go. That was a sick roller coaster heads up. Yeah.